your distance.
Go back to your hovel.
Come here. I'll squash you like a bloody magpie.
I want a word with you!
We will open fire!
Under it, die!
I'm not hearing things.
There you are!
Your mind!
Hold your line, man!
N'approchons pas.
Renuée de moineaux.
Oh, Jacques,
qu'est-ce qui a pu causer ça? Aller retrouver son créateur.
We will open fire!
Allez!
Eh bien, qu'y a-t-il?
Hold your line, man!
That should smoke them out.
Disperse! Impinge!
You bloody moderates are obstructing the course of liberty!
Rabid lefty, you're just a cancer to be cut out!
Thank you.
patriots!
What's happened?
The beggars. They're rioting all throughout the district. You men, with me.
Reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, we, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
But my lord, our men are out dealing with the beggars. You men, with me. I'll watch the line! He's through there!
Embarrassing.
Last apprentice will be the most wonderful. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable.
Perhaps not as clever as you think.
I should have.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grandmaster.
Good.
Anything in this?
just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, you must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles...
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy! Intrigue! A rapidly thickening plot! Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Les Halles.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
I don't know. Over here. And I'm not alone. Once you've fled the colony, you really shouldn't come back. Thank you.
Come on, love! Don't make this harder than it has to be. Give me a name!
Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci. Thank you.
It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you. The previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found. That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again. We found something in the attic during the renovation. You may wish to go upstairs and have a look. The workmen were able to break open a doorway in the basement. It would afford a way to come and go along the north bank, free from prying eyes. Should someone require such a thing.
Things are going to get seriously...
Ah, my friend. Hello.
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I am only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lassalle's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posant pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission?
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lassalle.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lassalle. A pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.